It's a soldier's homecoming like I've never seen before, and I don't think you have either. It was for Lance Corporal Ivan Sears, who grew up in Los Lunas but now lives in San Antonio, Texas. Sears lost his legs in the war, but tonight his heart was full because of many of you.
A young boy waiting for a hero, a young girl saying thanks, and then a very emotional welcome home for a wounded warrior, Lance Corporal Ivan Sears, U.S. Marine Corps. On the other side of the door, he's in a wheelchair. But to greet those who came to greet him, Sears proudly stands, though he lost both his legs in an explosion in Afghanistan in October 2010. And then he walks. Shaking hand after hand, then another heartfelt thank you. Still, there are hundreds more well-wishers and dozens of American flags to greet him. The screaming and cheering never stops, but the hundreds on the top of the Sunport were only the beginning. Watch as Sears begins down the escalator. That crowd of hundreds more all here for him. More applause, more music, more American flags, and more New Mexicans showing their appreciation. And as this wounded warrior walks out of the Sunport, Sears is actually still thanking everyone who came here to thank him.
Lance Corporal Sears thought he'd be welcomed by 20 to 50 people. He was shocked, amazed, and moved by that huge turnout you just saw, something he too has never seen for any other type of military homecoming.